Hi, my name is Brian Norton with the INDATA Project at Easterseals Crossroads, and today we're going to be talking about setting up a Gmail account. So let's go ahead and take a look.
Welcome to an Easterseals tutorial video. In this video, we are going to make an email account through Google, otherwise known as Gmail. So we're going to go to Google Chrome, and we're going to type in the up in this upper bar right here, gmail.com. So we go to this page. So you're going to need to click on create an account. So you would type in your first and last name and an appropriate username. Sometimes if you type in a username, it's probably already taken. You might have to, change it a little bit to make it unique to you. So when you're creating a password, like it says under these two boxes of text, use 8 characters with a mix of letters, numbers, and symbols. All right, so If you are sure they you can click on this check mark right here to show password. But when you're ready, you hit next. Now, this part is pretty nifty, just in case you lose access to your Gmail account. So what you're going to need to do is have your own phone number that is ready. All right. So use a number, whether it's your cell phone number, preferably your cell phone number, because it'll probably go in a form of text. I am going to use the main phone line with Easterseals. All right, I'm going to make my work address as a recovery email address. All right. So you can put in your own birthday just for added security. And you do your own way. So we're going to click next. All right. So yes, it is going to send a text message with a 6-digit verification code. You can read this about the terms and conditions, and Google is explaining its reasoning why it's doing all these things, and then you hit agree. After you hit agree, you officially have your own Gmail account.
Well, that's your tech tip for today. I want to say thank you to the Indiana Telephone Relay Access Corporation for sponsoring our captions today. My name is Brian Norton with the INDATA Project at Easterseals Crossroads in Indiana.